Get an order to Kahele. Pleasure to meet you, Pathfinder. Priya Blake, Captain of Outpost Terra Vuni. I'm glad you're here. I thought we'd have to deal with this on our own.
What's the problem? Is it the cat?
No. At least I don't think so. A few of my drill technicians went missing on a research expedition west of here. We've tried their comms, but get nothing but static.
Do you know where they were headed?
I know the route, but we lost their tracking signal halfway through. I don't know how far they got. We tried to look at their research notes, but the data is corrupted. We have zero leads. I was supposed to keep these people safe. I've already failed them.
Don't lose hope. I'll find your people.
Coming from you, I believe it. Their research log is in the lab. Maybe your AI can piece together the corrupted data and get a nav point.
We're staking a claim, but what does the initiative want with Vold?
Look at the landscape. What do you see?
Ice? A lot of ice.
Water. Vold is a massive, endless source of it. We're proud to serve as the initiative's first ice runners. We mine the ice here and haul it to colonies where water is scarce.
Like Eos.
Even the Nexus. The more people we wake from cryo, the more resources we'll need. Our ice runners make sure water is never a problem.
You picked a mouthful of a name for the outpost.
It's Shalesh. Angaran language means forward together. It represents the close relationship we have with the Angara here on Vold.
Glad to hear you're working together.
This is their world. Because of you, they trusted us enough to give us a place in it. Now it's my job to cement that bond. We'll do our best to earn what they've given us.
Were you in the Alliance too?
I was an Alliance officer for a decade before I got sick of being a pawn in the Council's power plays. Heard about the initiative and figured it'd be a fresh start. A chance to make a real difference.
I'm ex-Alliance too. You ever miss it?
Given the chance, I'd make this choice all over again. But when I see the Resistance push against the Ket, makes me wonder if my days behind a gun aren't really over.
I have to say, I'm surprised the Angara let us put an outpost here.
A portion of the ice we mine goes to their blockade runners, who take it to Resistance bases all over the cluster.
Water for their soldiers.
It feels good to do our part against the Ket, however small.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
How far did the drill techs have to dig?
Already 30 meters deep, with no temperature.
Pathfinder, welcome to Scenic Vold. Hope you're enjoying the view. To the east, ice. To the west, more ice.
At least you're not in cryo anymore, right?
Look around. This is cryo. But I'll endure this frozen hell if it means completing my research.
What are you researching?
I'm studying ways we can harness geothermal activity as a source of energy. Believe it or not, below Vold's surface is a maze of heated geothermal vents. Keeps the planet from becoming completely inhospitable, but just barely.
And you can use it as a power source.
That's the hope. I hear the Angara are doing something similar, but they won't let me get close. So I'm determined to find the solution on my own.
I'm good for now.
Don't freeze to death out there.
contains a prototype for a handheld ice drill.
So they're developing a portable drilling method. Smart.
Get me a few extra converters.
It's you. Bennett Cahaley reporting for duty. You need supplies? I'm your man. It's an honor to meet you, Pathfinder.
This isn't the Alliance. No need for formalities. Just call me Ryder.
Sorry. Old habits die hard when Captain Blake barks orders like a drill sergeant.
Captain Blake?
Not an official title, of course. She earned the nickname because she runs this place like an Alliance camp. But I've jabbered away for too long. You're here for supplies.
Let's see what you have.
Whatever you need, I've got it.
Sent Talessa on another run.
Ella's never been gone this long.
I'm sure she's okay.
Here's our Pathfinder. Captain Blake says you're welcome to any tech in my stock. By the way, I saw your Nomad earlier. How's that thing handle?
It keeps the cat off me. That's all I can ask for.
Fair point. Still, I bet it's fun to drive. Anyway, I have new tech in stock. See if anything strikes your interest.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. The ambient temperature is normal.
Start of theirs join up with strangers like us. Besides, who says I'm old? Who says I'm dying?
I don't think I said that.
You did.
I'm certain I didn't.
Now you're saying I'm deaf.
Ryder?
Nope, not getting involved.
Hey, you're not wrong, Chow. I am old, but I got a lot of living left.
Hostiles ahead!
That's one receiver placed. People here should get the latest from the Nexus now.
It wasn't so much a rite of passage as a death trip. I survived. Now I'm Nekmor Drek.
I live here,
But then I could probably live anywhere.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Fight, Jarl. What's your training?
From my father. And older brothers. And sisters. And cousins. My mother's. The Resistance isn't an army. It's more than that.
What was your rite of passage?
I fell in love when I was a young man. Very young. We met on a farm on Aya. She was brilliant, and her eyes were electric. For years, I suffered with a broken heart.
Not what I was expecting.
This is where the data sent us.
Keep an eye out for Priya's people.
Remnant? There's a remnant here?
Pathfinder, a nav point is attached to this log. I've updated your location device. Should I inform Priya we found her people?
No, not till we take down whatever did this.
Name.
Life support levels are critically low.
Target to hit! You remnant
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Don't let it flee!
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.